I mean, why don't you just... okay, then. Hope it doesn't crash like last time. Okay, then. Okay, it's up. Hold the Sylvie on the driver's ship. Answer me. Where are they? It's just like Ice told me to, but he's not here. Honestly, I feel like as a Sylveon, I'm just that one derpy thing that just comes up to the owner and just says, I did! And I just look at them staring with the most derpiest smile and eyes in the world. Just smiling. I'm just like one of those pets where where the sergeant wonders who did this, and then I come forward immediately off the bat and just goofily be guilty and just be like, oh, that was me. I did that. I don't know. That's just me being silly. I mean, I'm normally silly, so that's generally just me being me. Also, I cannot find my fucking... Oh, there it is. It's like, I had trouble oil, I don't know where the hell I put it. I think that's your iridium. Oh, okay. I went berserk? Oh. Are you good on your end, or...? Oh. Lost lobby to the server. That's a new one, actually. Disconnected from game session. Lost connected to lobby server. Try to rejoin again. If it doesn't work, I'll just have to refresh the server. meaning the day gets pulled back, which is annoying. But not too annoying. Establish a new game. God damn it! Gotta reset the server! It threw a new invite in. Alright, give me a second to do it again. Okay, it's up. Try again. Great, the thing got reset again! Yay! It's a new day. It is not the new week. Okay, good. But I gotta make Jazz happy, but I don't have anything to make her happy. I did, but I have one currently growing right now, and I've only got none. I didn't grow enough that day to make Jazz happy. I mean, I think I've got fairy seeds on hand. It doesn't. I'm just making everybody happy for this January for just the main reason. I've only got two fairy seeds. Tulip seeds. I know that's coming up in spring. That can make Evelyn happy because she likes tulips. I'm debating on what should I do. I might replace all of the ancient fruits that I'm growing into just cranberries and probably ignoring the ancient seed strategy. But I don't know. I might ignore that. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, okay. I'll get a seat over there. Good thing I had those warp totems to the farm. Okay, grapes. Pizza, coffee? Grape coffee. No, grape coffee pizza. Grape pizza. Pizza. Coffee. Grape pomegranate. Grape pizza pomegranate. Wait, what? Grape coffee pizza pomegranate. Grape pizza coffee pomegranate. Front yard. I talked to Pam and she said, blah, my front. Arena! Thank you for the raid of 2. Hello, everybody. What were you guys playing? Arena, what were you guys playing? Baldur's Gate 3. I've heard a bit of that. I heard a bit of that game. Grapes. Oh yeah, by the way, Rain, I got rid of the ads since I don't get enough ad revenue nowadays from it, so it's There's no more ads. I chopped them in half. Yeah, the ad revenue just wasn't enough, so I just gave up not bothering anymore. Who am I missing? Shane Harvey Elliott. Okay. Where did Harvey go this time? Train's coming. Okay. Wait, were you already up there? Oh, we just said the train was passing. Okay. Well, at least I somewhat got the timing on that, but not very much good timing. Is it already passing? Oh, heck yeah. It's just dropping logs. Fields? Ores, hello! Watch the job, leprechaun boots on the other end of it. This time. Nice. Fancy. Sweet Caroline. Bum bum bum. And I cannot find where Harvey even is. There's Elliot. He's normally sitting here. Let's pass. Pepper Poppers. Hello, Pepper Poppers. Because somebody liked Pepper Poppers. Somebody did. I don't know who liked Pepper Poppers. Pepper Poppers. Like Pepper Poppers. Oh, I thought I already opened that trash can. Well, this is flopped. Oh well, to the mines, because I've got nothing much else to do at this point. I wonder, does... Linus like them? He likes it, but doesn't hate it. He just likes it. I feel like the more complex things is what you have to cook for people just to have them love it, but not hate it. Or, long story short, you have to cook things for everybody in town just to be able to... Yeah. Why do you have to tell me about this beverage you called me? I could just gift him milk. Does the dwarf like milk? Do you like pickled peppers? Likes it. Man, it's hard to give NPCs things that they love. Well, bye. Here we go. Oops, that's a slime. Well, Raina, how's your day going? My day's been going a bit sluggish, but pretty okay-ish. I wish I had a bit more motivation to do things, but I've been really lazy. I kind of wanted to go to the store today and get some crab legs, but I realized it was like 30 out today and it was not a preference temperature for me to go out in. There's the stairs. Ooh, I'm cursed. Yikes. Nope. 26 health, hello. I'm eating the pizza and you can't do anything about it. Oh wow, that filled me up to the top. Heck yes. More battles. Don't jinx me. I hate these little guys on floor 106. They jinx you and you lose like 6 defense on attack, and or you lose like 6 defense and I'm worried one hit is like 50 or 60 health and it's not good at all. Yo! Okie dokie, that's a bad idea. Those are mega slimes. They'll pop into smaller slimes if I can kill one of them. But I'd better be careful. They still do weak damage of like 8 or so. But they're just... Yeah, they're mega slimes, basically. You'll rarely get these floors sometimes. Oh boy, okie doke. Why am I in this predicament? I can boost Raw Dial if I need to. Okay. 44 health? I need to get these little guys around. That's the one thing I need to do. I hit that little lunge jump they do. Nope, I'm out. Oh, so there's a chance you can get one of those floors. If you do get one of those floors, it's really bad because you have to defeat everybody on the floor or just get off of that floor entirely. hate when I get those kind of fours. So much. I was on like 18 health at the time. Maybe 16 or so because I just got in bed. Yeah, one of those other guys dealt like 16 or so damage and maybe 20 or so, and I just didn't want to bother with it. So I just said, screw it, I'm dipping out of this. Okay, Vincent and anybody else needs stuff. Vincent. I keep forgetting about Elliot at the way bottom. I don't know what I'm gonna do about Fourth's house over there. I might leave it there, or I might destroy it since nobody else really joins much, but I don't really know at the minute. Also, the traveling mart was gonna be down at the beach by 5-ish tonight. Yep. I might not get much there. I might see what they have there. I don't fully know what they have there sometimes. I got another secret note. That's the last note I need to get. Now I'm actually missing two more secret notes, actually. Mermaid Show, 15423. Huh? Hi, Jazz. Hi, Mr. Baby. Just right off the bat. The timing of the NPC conversation. One, five, four, two, three. I have to look. I don't know what that is, actually. I'm going to look it up, but I'm curious. Oh, field snack. What the huh? Haley's at her house. Oh, I thought she's just normal. I thought after she's married to you, she stays permanently at your house. Oh, okay. Okay. Gotcha. Alright, where the heck is Harvey this time? Another field stack. Heck is everybody in this place? Nice. Iridium fireplace, nah. Cauliflower seeds, bean starters, parsnips, eh. There's 5 rare seeds someone's selling. For frick's sake, I gave Shane the frickin' coffee, not the pizza. Harvey needed that. Not to worry though, I got free coffee right here. Well, what do you know? It was all a mistake. I got my coffee back. Here, Harvey, take this coffee. Thank you. Four. Down here. Nice. Fish. It's like 1,000 G. It's on the far left for the let's go for it. Much down here. Midnight Squid. I realize my fucking bed's in my house, but it's like all the way in the back of the corner. No matter, I'm already here though. Thank you. That'd be the fact that's a yod. Chat, does anybody know how much that yield was? Thousands? Wait, how much? Probably look back over in stream and see what it was. Well, that's annoying. Why? Because I freaking was working on stuff. Six minutes. This is 3 minutes. Delete that one. Okay. Look back over when the stream ends and see how much it was, because I didn't want to buy that freaking geo, but I accidentally clicked on it. Oh well, it's fine. Clint's not here either. Carby's not here either. They're all gone. It was probably 10,000 to 1,000. I don't know fully, but that's annoying. Oh, I see it. I got it now.
Okay.
Right click on the cells. 15423.
What?
I got a pearl? Hello?
That's all.
Dang it. 2, 3. Boom, 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 boom. 1543. 1543. No, wait. 15423. Sorry. It's okay if you mess up. You can do it again. Anything? Yeah. So yeah, once it's over, 15423, and then you'll get the pearl. A rare treasure from the sea. That's very rare, but I don't exactly know the rarity of it, so I'm gonna look it up and see how much it is to sell it, because I don't want to sell it, but seeing it is something cool. I should have bought those cauliflowers, but it wouldn't matter, because, yeah. A fairy rose? Hello. It's expensive, but... Okay, $14.50, not bad. Alas, it's a lot, but I'll keep it around. Nothing much here. I might just head home and sleep. A shame. I accidentally bought that freaking geode. But alas, it's a geode. While you do that, I'm gonna rush to the bathroom and I'll be in the bed sleeping. Wrong one, chat. Sorry. Where in the world did you go? Are you there yet? Okay, perfect. you're gonna just talk to the guy at the at Willy's shop to teleport you back home. Oh, okay. Oh, skill level up. I wonder what you got. Ooh, nice. Level 8 fishing or 9 fishing? Okay. You can just open your menu and check your skills. Okay, perfect. I'll keep that fairy rose around, and then fairy rose the no the pearl around. Sorry. Got a fairy rose, I gotta go give it to Jazz. Nothing. Oh, this badge ass. Welcome to Pierre's Heated Shop. I love that little bit. That's funny. PC issues. You can reconnect. I've got the game paused. Nice. I really gotta come up with my own catchphrase of when, like, you teleport. Oh, I got a squid! Take me home, country road. Gotta go. I think I took the speed drink because I am never gonna make it to that in time if I didn't get it there. Woo! Speed 3, baby! Oh, it's a speed 1. Yeah, well, speed 1, speed 1. Oh, I gotta wrap it up because it's past midnight. Okay, guys, this is gonna wrap it up. I'll go on mute on my end for you, cool. Okay. Okay, dope, guys, this is gonna wrap it up for me. I'm gonna be back Monday to do more different random.